Hello everyone, welcome to the Fortress of Bad Gaming Decisions, where today we're back with, you guessed it, Jak and Daxter, my adventure and nostalgia continues, part 7. Also, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and this video, I finally got unstuck and figured out what I had to do. So, enjoy, there'll be no commentary for this one, just some nice music in the background. So, as always, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and stay wise, and enjoy the video.
Thank you. ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation. Hey!
Disappearance. He journaled significant trouble in all of the surrounding areas. Of particular interest to me is the dark eco-infection of some innocent plants in the precursor basin. Kira will teleport your Agrav Zoomer to the nearest transpad. Ride the Zoomer to a green eco-vent, and then carry the green eco to the corrupted plants. That should heal them. Don't miss a single plant, or the infected ones will slowly reinfect the healthy ones. And Daxter, start cleaning up in here. And don't forget the corners.
We'll be right back. admit, I'm impressed. You two didn't screw up. Now that the lurkers can't open that silo, they can't flood the world with dark eco and cause untold destruction. Wipe that ridiculous grin off your face, Daxter. The two of you have plenty to do. Get on with it.
Come on.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the content. As always, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and stay wise, everyone. I truly appreciate you for joining the Fortress of Bad Gaming Decisions. And, you know, Jak and Daxter, I got stuck for a minute. Took me a while to figure it out, but ultimately I ended up figuring it out. So, the story shall continue. And I hope you guys enjoy. And stay tuned. Check out my other videos and my other content on my channel. Also, don't forget I stream Tuesday to Friday, Mountain Standard Time, today I'm 12 p.m. As always, everyone, I appreciate you.